Welcome back, guys, to the Polite Way Basketball Channel. Hope all is well. As always, like, subscribe, share. Thank you so much for doing that. I've had a few subscribers to the channel over the last week, so I just appreciate you guys. Back with today with play of the action of the week. It's actually one of my things that I drew up a few weeks ago. We had a young lady that had it going for us. I wanted to just get the ball in her hands as much as possible, get her in some space. And so some horns action with some pick and pop. And really the whole design for it was for her to catch, rip, and drive to the basket. So again, like, subscribe, share. And thank you so much for joining us. I hope you enjoy it. Hope it's something that you can implement right away.
So here's some simple action just to get one of our players in space for her to rip and drive to the basket. Go horns, pick and pop, rip and go. All right, pretty simple. We'll slow it down. So regular horn set, drop it in there. We want to get a stagger on this weak side. So the point guard goes in the wrong direction initially, but we get this stagger on the weak side, try to keep those defenders occupied. And then they were hedging the ball screen. So we told the ball handler to take one dribble up, told our screener to pop to that short corner, make the pass, and then just catch, rip, and go because the defense is coming back at a bad angle. She was able to get that and get the finish. Again, it's just simple action. She had it going for us. I think she scored 34 for us this game. So just some simple action to get her the ball in her hands and, you know, allow her to do what she does best.
So this is great action. I think you can just draw this up in the game. Maybe you want to install it in your package. I mean, it's great for a team when they're head against a team that's hedging. She can shoot it, but we really wanted to put pressure on the rim with that drive. But you can open it up. You got a great mid-range shooter who's not necessarily a driver. You can run the same action for them. Might even want to snip it instead of actually setting the ball screen in that scenario. But yeah, young coaches, don't hesitate to reach out. I'll do whatever I can to avail myself to you. But, you know, until then, Flatway Basketball, have a great week.